I think we have learnt that however much you want to make an inquiry short, in the current climate and with the perceived requirement that the whole thing should be done in particular sort of legal framework, that if you want a thorough report, it's going to take a very, very long time. And I would compare, you didn't ask me this, but I'll say this. If you look at the Denning report, which on Profumo, which was a long time ago, that was judge-led. But if you look at the report, it is short, it is extremely racy and readable, and it's extremely memorable. And in some ways, that seems to me to be quite a successful outcome, and it put the issues to bed, largely. Today, Chilcot is extremely authoritative and thorough, but it's not, by any stretch of the imagination, short or readable or racy.
Okay.